Good day to you, viewers at home. Welcome to Poco TV.
Okay.
Today we want to. Okay, this is HP ProBook 6460B. ProBook 6460B. The problem with this computer is that if you put it on, before 5 minutes, you will be feeling the heat, even on the table, everywhere will be hot. The system itself, if you touch the keyboard, it will be very hot. So we want to fix it, and whenever such thing like this is happening, what to this does to put paste to add coolant on the processor. So I want to take you through that process. So first thing, when you're working on computers, you remove the battery. So now to remove this one, just pull this one. Pull it to the right side, you can see the symbol. Yeah, this one is for battery, while this is for the case. See it? Lock. It's locked. Pull it like this, it's out. So, let me introduce it to some of the components we can see from here. This is the fan. This is my hard disk. This is my RAM. I am having 1 4 gig RAM, then the other one, 1 gig RAM, making 5 put together. This is my wireless card, wireless whatever. This is DVD RAM, yeah. And these are my speakers. So what I want to do, I want to work on this one. I'm going to unscrew this. It's good, but before I can remove this, I'll first have to remove the fan, because the fan is resting on it. To do that, first remove the fan connector somewhere here. Then there's a screw that is pinning the fan to the casing. So let's try to get it. I think I'm having to in this case. So this is my fan. If you need one, I can sell this one to you, only that you pay more. And for this, just seeds. So this way I'm going to add the paste. You can see that this one is dry already. So all I have to do is I open my coolant. Just put so yeah. Good. There's no need removing the RAM, I mean the processor, sorry for that, but let me just show it to you so that you can see how it leaks. Let's see, this is the processor. Let me turn it back. You can see it's not hard to fix. Just set it and release it. You can see that this vent is blocked, so I'm just trying to clear it off. You can see my table.
Blower.
And normally I should use blower, but I'm handicapped, there's no blood.
don't forget to connect the fan back, because if you just screw it like this and you cover it, discover that you put it on, telling you that temperature too high. So in order for you not to start all over again, just make sure you reconnect it back. Just using the screw to pin it. So I see there is any screw there that I'm hoping. Just using the screwdriver to pin the fan connected very well so that it will not be disconnected. So as you can see, we are set. Our system is back to normal. Thank you for watching this short video. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.